Insects are some of the most successful creatures on the planet. They inhabit almost every environment, from hot, dry deserts to cold, snowy tundras. So why are they so successful? Insects have perfected the art of survival for almost half a billion years. Small in size and great in numbers, they have adapted to every imaginable niche in the ecosystems of the world. And they can fly. And guess what? They can do all of this without a spine. That's right, insects are what we call invertebrates, or as we like to call them here at San Diego Zoo Wildlife Explorers Basecamp, spineless marvels. Welcome to a world of explorative nature play and adventure, where you can discover insects from around the world that you've never even knew existed. Some of these smaller insects can sometimes be easy to miss, but here, you have an opportunity to see them up close and get a glimpse into their world. Here, you can use your imagination to see things from their perspective. Each insect species is unique. Some insects work together in colonies, whereas other insects live alone. Some insects are carnivorous, and other insects are strict herbivores. Some are brightly colored, and others rely more on camouflage. While you will notice a large variety of behavioral and physical adaptations here in Spineless Marvel's habitat, you will also notice that they all share some similar characteristics that allow us to categorize them as an insect. Take a closer look, and you will see that each adult insect has a segmented body, a head, thorax, an abdomen, three pairs of legs, and an external skeleton. Once you know what makes an insect, it's easy to rule out other bugs that often get grouped in this category. These include spiders with 8 legs and millipedes that have 30 to over 300 legs. There's still so much to see and discover here at Wildlife Explorers Basecamp. Now, the cool thing is, you can really feel what it's like to be an insect here. Although, I can't really imagine what it's like to have an exoskeleton. Could you?